Please watch and observe what East Harlemites have to deal with on a rainy day on the 6th train.
Tell me what you think.
It's ridiculous. It's an embarrassment.
It's indicative of what's happening in the city.
More rain inside than there's outside. I was supposed to even get off the train safely.
What, do you know if what's being done about this?
I